Nah, Brazzy. I don't think anybody knows, bro. I don't think nobody knows, man. It's just they working on it. They working real hard on it, bro. As of right now, it look like, it look like, next year, 2024, maybe 2025. Still look like it's a way out, a ways out, bro. A ways out. Yeah, no problem, man. No problem. They got to do better with this connection issue, bro. Busting my ass trying to make sure my connection good, my shit right. I know I put a beating on Roy Jones that round, bro. I can't believe I didn't get a knockout. Are you kidding me? A fresh beating, bro. Yo, what's up, Nagazan, crazy name, what's up, bro, PC specs, does that shit work, bro, does that work, did you get any commands, maybe I ain't got it set up yet.
this trifling shit.
All right, give me a sec.
This is trifling.
Oh my god. Oh, I caught him. Some long ass baby hairs.
What the fuck on forehead, bro?
Oh, forehead and sideburns. She got.
That's trifling.
I ain't even got nothing to say. I ain't got nothing to say, bro. She knows she wrong for that.
That is trifling as hell. Why I ain't got nothing to say for that.
Yeah, why she lying like that? Why she lying like that, man? You ain't gotta lie.
You ain't got no hair.
Oh, you bald head scallywag. You ain't got. Why you?
Why you lying? Stop lying.
You gotta wash this shit off sooner or later.
That shit funny, bro.
Bet she won't go swimming.
You a whole bald spot.
You have a super high forehead. Can I pull out the dub? Can I pull out the dub? Thank you. gave me enough, bro. They gave me enough to dub out in this motherfucker. They gave me enough. I'm trying to see if that shit work. He came here and put PC specs. I'm like, shit, maybe that shit work. Oh no, we're not rocking no Tommy Gunn, no. No. Go ball out, man. If you see anything crazy going on with my stream, let me know, man. Is my stream looking stupid? If it's all lagging up and looking pixelated and all that bullshit, let me know. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. Mr. Paul's trying to get it done out here, bro. I done messed around and messed up my stream, bro. Now my stream is like lagging or some shit, bro. If you see my stream doing anything crazy, bro, let me know. I'm trying to fix it, bro. I'm trying to fix my stream. If you see it lagging up or looking really pixelated, looking shitty, let me know. Trying to stay on top of these roids. trying to work on this, man. I'm working on him, working on him. Thank you for the follow, Crack Snipe 4. Thank you for the follow, beat out. We gotta shut Roy down, baby. We gotta shut Roy down. There we go. I'm on Roy ass. I wonder if this guy's new or not. By the way, he's not really fighting a whole lot, so I'm thinking he's pretty new. He might be like a level one. Or he's really frustrated from the bodies. He ain't got nothing, bro. I'm smoking him to the body. Smoking him. Body ache, body hurt, bro. I got his whole torso just froze. He just in shock, bro. Whole torso in shock. Ah, his shit fucked up. He was a level 11, all right. So he was pretty new. But I put the body shots on his ass, bro. We're gonna keep getting better at fucking up these Roys, bro. We're gonna get better at fucking up these Roys. I'm staying on Roy head, bro. Roy not gonna be able to fuck with me. I'm staying on Roy head. What's up? Yeah, buddy. All aboard. All aboard. Quit playing with me. All aboard. Getting done. Tagging them up, man. You know, this is gonna be an easy fight. The dude is not beating me whatsoever. Easy fight. Oh, I'm gonna destroy him. They're gonna get the body KO. Body KO, man. We're gonna have him gasping for L. He's hurt real bad, y'all. He's hurt real bad. We got the air. We gonna body KO him soon. Y'all don't know the tech? Y'all don't know the tech? The body KO is coming soon, baby. Look at the face. Look at the face. Oh, he caught me. Oh, right there, right there. He almost died. We got him hurt. He trying to creep back in, but no sir. My man is dessert. Body him up. There it is, bro. Do what we gotta do, you know what I'm saying? Do what you gotta do. Handle your business. The body is hurt. Handle your business. Got him breathing heavy. Be all right. Night night, baby. It's over for your mans. It's over for your mans. He up out of here, bro. He up out of here. You know, it'd be really good, like, if you get somebody gassed and, you know, you hear them breathe, they, if they breathe hard like that, if they get anywhere near getting gassed, like, say 20%, if they get into the 20%, their legs should just be, like, you know, weighted cinder blocks if they get gassed. That way, you know, a fighter that's putting on a lot of pressure can just destroy them because they're so gassed they can't fucking move. That's how you should feel. You get gassed out, you know what I'm saying? You should feel like that. You should feel like my body just feels like, you know, a million pounds and you're trying to get out the way. Let me go see what my children doing real quick. Let me see. In fact, let me look at my punch stats real quick. In fact, I think that might be it for me for, oh no. My wife supposed to be talking to me a second. I can't believe I gave him a round. Can't believe I gave him a round, bro. A round at all. Insane. Allegedly, supposedly, he landed more punches than me. I don't even know how he threw 45 punches sitting at 40% stamina. I have no idea how he even threw 45 punches to begin with. That is ridiculous. 40 stamina to 62. That's stupid. Almost level 49, y'all. Almost 49. 70k bits, 30k bits. Drop frames 31% over the last 2 minutes. 36%. Dropping a lot of frames, huh? All right, yeah, I'm gonna keep tweaking my stream, and I'm gonna send this over to my stream's on red. I'm gonna send this over to my man DZ real quick. Send y'all over to DZ, man. My wife about to call me. I'm talking to my wife. I might get back on here. Or I may not. I don't know. I'm gonna send you to my man DZ real quick.